Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So on this episode, we're gonna learn body parts in Borana. I hope you enjoy. We're gonna start with the face, yeah. So the face is called full. In English, face, in Kiswahili, uso. And then mouth. Mouth is afan in Borana. In Kiswahili, domo. The nose is funan in Borana. In Kiswahili, pua. The eye, English, il, Borana. Jicho, Kiswahili. And then we'll go to the ear in English. In Borana, gur. In Kiswahili, sikio. And then now we'll go to the tooth. English, jino. Kiswahili, ilkan. Borana. We have the tongue. English, ulimi. Kiswahili, Arab. Borana. Part of the head, also we have rifens in Borana, which is hair. In Kiswahili, nywele. And then we have the head itself. English, head. Kiswahili, kichwa. Borana, mata. Yeah, that's it. And there is the hand. English, hark. Borana, mkono. Kiswahili. And then we have the nails. Nail, English. Kucha, Kiswahili. Inch, Borana. And then we have the leg. No, I can't lift my leg, obviously, but leg, English. Mguu, Kiswahili. Meal, Borana. How could I forget that? That's funny. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and also share. Let me see you in the next episode. Bye. Stay safe until the next.